Today, I'd like to tell you about what Hologic CView software does and why you may want to consider a Hologic Dimensions 3D Tomo unit with CView as you shop the secondary market for your next mammography solution. Generally, when a radiologist is viewing 3D tomosynthesis images, they compare them to the companion 2D image. In most 3D mammography cases, this 2D companion image has been obtained by performing a second 2D scan after the 3D tomo scan is complete. With CView software, however, the 2D image is reconstructed from the same data set acquired by the 3D scan. This feature reduces both the time a patient must be under compression and the radiation dose they will receive. On top of that, 2D images reconstructed by CView show bright spots and linear structures with higher contrast than standard images, which increases screening accuracy. If you're in the market for a 3D digital mammography system, the Selenia Dimensions is already a leading model on the secondary market. If there's a little more headroom in your budget, ask your provider about a Dimensions unit enabled with CView to take your breast cancer screening capabilities even further. If you have other questions about Hologic Dimensions, 3D mammography, or CView software, our team can help. Reach out to us at blockimaging.com.